taking ID photos, but fear not. We've got the tips that will make unflattering license photos a thing of the past. Mm-hmm. This is Beautifully Licensed. Okay, one of the biggest mistakes women with long hair make when taking their ID photo is gathering all of their hair to one shoulder. Here's why this is a no-no. Your hair will end up hiding your neck and shoulders, and you don't want those parts to do a disappearing act for this pic because it'll throw your proportions off. Your best bet is to keep your face hair-free with a ponytail or a low side bun.
Got it.
Next tip, if you're not hitting the red carpet, leave the red carpet makeup at home for a photo. It's not a glamour shot, people. I know you think you look better if you were beat to the gods, but 10 years from now, you're going to wish you didn't go so heavy-handed on the red lip and smoky eye.
Yeah.
Keep it natural by using more brows, peaches, and browns, peaches, and pinks in your makeup, ladies. If you want to look as close, you want to look as close to you as possible, not the club. It also helps law enforcement officials to identify you without a second look. Got it? Good.
Got it. That's hysterical.
I know highlighter is super huge right now, but you may want to skip it for this photo. DMVs are full of harsh light and bland backgrounds, and a good highlight could backfire under those conditions.
Oh, no.
Instead, focus on adding a glow by adding color back into your face with bronzer and blush. Fluorescent lighting can wash us out, but a matte bronzer, two shades darker than your natural color on the high points of your face, should do the trick.
All right,
I got one, guys. My tip is to stay away from translucent powder. Ooh. I know you want to pile it on and battle the shine for these pics, but powder actually isn't the way to go in this instance. Unless you're cool with looking cakey, dry, and your wrinkles or fine lines having a spotlight on them, put the powder down. If you want to get rid of oil, use blotting paper instead, and that should do the trick. Okay, leave a little glow. And since we're talking about photo IDs, it's only right that we show and critique our own.
Okay.
Show them up. Mine is a state ID, but it's all good, okay?
Driver's license.
Mine is a state ID.
Cute.
I was drunk in mine.
You were?
Yeah.
I think I was drunk too in mine, so, you know.
Really?
I wasn't driving yet, so I might as well enjoy the drinks.
Okay.
Tam, yours is like perfection.
Really? I have no makeup on.
That's why it's perfection. You look beautiful and glowy. I'm pretty sure that I broke the rules with that red lip and them extra long lashes.
Well, I like yours. I think it looks good.
All of them look good. So we hope the tips will help you slay your next ID photo. Now we're going to take a quick break, but don't you go anywhere. We're coming right back to